Come at you, Nick. You know what we do, you know how we rock. We all ball out, you know we gonna be on top. This is how we rock, this is how we roll. My boys on green, that mean they on go. That's how we roll, that's how we do it. I stay true to it, you know how we moving.
Turn up for the check and the money, that's a bet. I'm going like Kane's down for his set. I'm tripping all day out.
How you tripping? You a killer, man.
Three, one, two, three, KTN! One, two, three, baby.
Good, there it is. Nice.
I just want to thank my mom and my dad. Love you guys both. Have a good day, I guess.
I want to thank my father and my brother, right here, the fat ones, for always being there for me, being the greatest siblings I could ever ask for, and father. So, love love them, and hopefully they'll still love me.
I would like to thank my parents and everybody that comes out here. Without them, we'd just be a couple of kids playing football. You know, something like that.
I would like to thank my mom.
I just want to thank my stepdad for always being there for me, and I want to thank my mom for sacrificing everything she's ever sacrificed for me.
Tonight is our senior night here at the high school, a great school, and the pride of the green and white. Please stand and help your attention to the far side of the field,
even with my broken
foot,
to the
Sam Houston High School band, who will play the Sam Houston Texan alma mater.
I want to thank my family, everybody who's here, for supporting me at every football game, being here every football game. It's been a long ride, but it's not over. Got a long way to go.
Go ahead, talk, Mama.
Go Cubs!
I just want to thank my whole mama and my sister for being here tonight. Go Cubs.
Yeah!
Shout out to my mama.
I want to say thank you to my family for all the love and support.
I thank my mom for supporting me through everything I do. She's number one in my heart.
Number one.
Yeah. That's it.
Thank
I want to thank God, man. Thank you.
Thank you, Mom, for coming.
You're welcome, babe.
I want to thank my mom and my family for coming out and supporting me and supporting my high school football and just doing everything they can.
It's on you.
Introduce to you the seniors of the high school football team, the managers, the trainers, and also our senior, number nine, Wade, his brother and sisters, Jelena, Haley Lynn, Katie, and nephew, Kason.
Everybody, how you got here?
He's here with his father and mother, Jim and Lisa.
All right, you want to thank anybody?
Thank
number
you.
12 is Sean Steele. Number 13 is Diego Ramirez. He's here with his mother, Felipe Beltran.
Maybe somebody's standing
father,
around you.
Gustavo Ramirez. Number 14 is Daniel Davis.
I want to thank my mom and just all my family because they've supported me through everything.
Number 15 is Kaylin Day. He's here with his mother and father.
I want to thank my dad and my mom for always supporting me
and
everything.
And Vera. He's here with his father, Miguel Nera, and his mom, Adia Nera. Rashad Anderson.
Right
here.
He's
here with his parents.
Hello,
Lisa,
we're mom and dad.
His sister, Rashayla, Brittany, and Kylie.
I want to thank my mom for always encouraging me and always keeping me.
Aaron Trahan. He's here with his mother, Rachel.
And then my dad.
And
what a man.
Karen,
what a guy.
So sweet.
Number 21 is Ron.
This is his brother, Zach.
No one cares about that.
His sister, Mackenzie.
His sister, Zania Williams.
Right there. And
another
sister,
Williams,
Blair.
His uncle.
Producer.
He's here with his mother and father, Donna and Shannon.
Always bringing me down.
And so,
I want to thank my mom for being here.
Number 25 is Tavion Pleasant. He's here with his mother, Tavion Brown.
Be the best person I can be.
Yeah. I want to thank my family for being here and this God giving me the opportunity to come out here and play football.
Maggie Woodfin, I
want to thank my mom and my siblings for being here to support me in football.
Oh, yeah.
Number 34 is Miles Davis.
Thanks to my beautiful, fantastic mom and my dad, too.
Nathan Vasquez.
I guess these two.
Wow.
Number 39 is Garrett Hammond.
We're thanking him for being the great student athlete that he is.
Number 40 is Tyler Jefferson.
Follow me on Twitter.
Come on. Mother,
Which eats more LOL?
My dad, my mom, and my sister Danny. I love you all so much. Thank you for everything y'all done for me.
My mom and my sister. Yeah, that's it.
I want to thank God, my parents, and my family.
For all of it, I said.
Look at those good smiles. Very nice.
This right here is the McKee family. I want to thank my mother, Roxanne, my beautiful sister, Hannah, and my extremely swole dad, Anthony.
From the bottom of my heart, and I guarantee you my coaches would say the same thing. Thank you for being you. I have loved watching some of you grow up over the past 4 years. And some of you needed to grow up. But it's been fun watching you grow up. Few weeks and get serious about it, where I can say this, but I can honestly say this. Thank you for the culture that you created in this football program. Because of you this year, obviously second place finish in District 4, 6, and 8, tied for the top 10 in the city of Arlington, but also look at the culture you created senior down through ninth grade. Guys, we went 17-4 as a football program. This year, and let's start with your leadership. The next thing is that I can comfortably say in 2 weeks of offseason, we really get going. Guys, you want to know what kind of culture I want to have? Look at the seniors that are here. You came to work every day. You gave us everything of yourselves that you had. Every day was important to you. Every game was important to you. You listened to coaching. You gathered the juniors and sophomores around you and made them one of your own. So as I teach lessons to Gross, as I teach lessons to DeMonte, as we teach lessons to Ruffin, as we teach lessons to Dyke, we can say, boys, let's look at a senior class, and that's the culture we want for this football program. Seniors, thank you from the bottom of my heart. Good job.
Three,